What is good, my hood alums? This is Hoodie out early in the morning, beautiful day. I had to come down to an appointment, doctor's appointment, but the line is hella crazy. So looking at like an hour and a half wait. So yeah, I figured I'd just like walk around, burn some time just because I don't want to sit in a chair in the doctor's office because I feel like that will drive me crazy. So luckily I'm in a nice part of the city. As you can see here, this is like the entrance to the laneway. And then it's kind of like, it's a really nice area. It's all like not cobblestone, but it's like really nice stone pathways. And it's a little bit Harry Potter-ish once you get in there, but just cruising around, checking it out. You know what they say, love is the key, guys. Love is the key. In this case, it's the locks, but I mean, I think we know what we're getting at here. Pretty cool though, all these people come by and lock their lock and then they put their name on it. Doo doo. Okay. This is gonna sound bad and really skeptical, but I just, you know, it'll be funny to be one of these locks and then it doesn't work out, and then later in your life you come here for like a date or something and you see your old lock with your person that you're no longer with. That would be kind of interesting. Alright, what do we got here? A little breakfast action. It smells so good. Alright, so I found a spot to chill for a minute. It's pretty secluded. Maybe I can talk to you guys for a bit. There's some really loud like trees, some arborist shit going on over there, and they're trimming trees, so it's kind of annoying, but it is what it is. I'm actually got to get back to my appointment soon, otherwise I might miss it. Hopefully not, but I'm gonna show you what I got for the food, and maybe just talk to you a little bit about just like a thought I had when I was coming here, and just a general stress of mine on a daily basis. I'll show you what I got for food. So I got this bagel, but I mean, it doesn't look like anything crazy or spectacular, but it's what's inside that really matters. Oh yeah. So that's that cheese dough. So it's aged cheddar, bacon, and a brandy berry compote on this toasted sesame sear. Cheers, inaugural bite, here we go. Look at that goo. Wow. That cheese is for real. Bacon's really good. The compote is a little bit lost, I have to say. It's more just bacon and cheese than anything. Really wishing, it almost seems like they didn't even put the compote on, which is really annoying because that's the aspect of this that I was looking forward to. Okay, so because this spot is so obnoxious, with that sound, I'm gonna relocate to do my little rant, I guess. We'll see you in a bit. Shorty do the mad, do the distance. Broski got the pack, you efficient. I'm only worthy opposition. I don't think you really know the feeling. Children on a leash. Probably a good idea. Mass babysitting. Keep them all intact so that they don't run into traffic. You don't need to kill the children. Another weird piece of art. Looks alien once again. They have an alien obsession with art down here. Little bird, big bird. Not the one from Sesame Street. It's a pigeon. It's kind of annoying, but they get a bad rap in society. Beautiful, whatever this is. This almost looks like, I want to say this is like kale. Weird. And like, I don't know, that's really nice. Oh. Comes with naturally grown with litter. A Kit Kat wrapper there or some shit? Let's get rid of that. Old school wagon with barrels, probably for back when they used to store the whiskey in there. Alright, so I went and checked in on the appointment. I'm still a bit away. I've relocated to a less ruckus spot, and I guess I can talk to you now. Essentially, it's nothing that we haven't heard before. The industry that I've been working in for a long time, I'm never up early and like just seeing the rat race, the 9-to-5 hustle. And I just like, I was out and about early this morning and I just see these people like droning to work. And I just wonder, like so many of them, I mean, it's early in the morning and yeah, you're tired, your facial expression is probably like bleh, but so many of them just seem so like unfulfilled. And I mean, obviously that's kind of how it is in a sense. It's just like, and I mean, I am too, I'm part of that, even though I don't work in the 9-to-5 hustle, but I still work in the grind. Like I don't have a glamorous, you know, high earning type of job or whatever. And even then, I don't think that is what defines your happiness, because you could do something that pays you a lot of money that you hate. It's just like a sad state of affairs to see the majority of people living, but not really living like their truth or their happiness or their purpose or their potential. And I don't as well, and that's something I do want to change. It just sucks that in society there's only so much room for so many people to do what they want to do. Unfortunately, you could grind it out and you may not end up in what you want to do. You may not reach your ultimate like goals and happiness with that. You should try, obviously. That being said though, like there's just everything's so circumstantial. There's just so many things that can get in the way and interfere with living your dream. And you know, I just, at the end of the day, not everybody gets to live their dream. I think you can carve out your lane, like if you're really really determined to live your dream, and you know, you just do everything you can in your power to like carve out a lane for yourself and make your own dream come true. I think that's very possible, but it's very difficult at the same time. You know, you gotta still pay the bills in the meantime, and you know, juggle with maybe family, or maybe you're dealing with some personal issues. You know, not everybody has it simple, you know? Check out this pack. This is so sick. This is just makes me smile no matter what. And that's like an instance right there of something cool that happens in a day, just like a moment. That made me laugh. That made me smile. Dogs, like a pack of those dogs, they just look so funny and dope, and you know that they're just chilling. They just live in the moment. They have no expectation. You know, it'd be nice to live like a dog sometimes, in all honesty. Like, being a human is kind of to be tortured a little bit, especially by your dreams, being tortured by dreams. It kind of sucks being a person with dreams, with wants, with goals, with things that they want to achieve, because if you don't, you feel like you're failing. And it's not only that you're failing the people around you that you maybe care about their opinion, like family, friends, whatever, etc. It's that you're failing yourself. And I've been failing myself in my life, and it's something that I do need to change. I really, really need to work on. The first step, as you guys have known, is if you watched my last video, not all of you did because it was an ASMR whisper one. A lot of you don't like those. Some of you love them. I've given up drinking for the moment, and I'm thinking that I'm gonna stick with it. I feel like I could probably accomplish way more of what I want to set out to do if I don't have that distraction and just all the feelings of negativity and everything that goes along with it. So I'm 33 days no drinking, which is like the longest I've ever gone in, I want to say like a decade. So the amount of money that you save is incredible, but yeah, I really just think without the drinking, that's something that's going to lead me down a good road to execute what I want to do. But you got to take steps every day. Anyways, I just wanted to like talk about just like that feeling of general struggle every day, like kind of not living up to your potential and how it can make you feel. You kind of sort of lose your sense of self-worth. You start feeling like you're stuck in a rut. You feel like your life's going to go nowhere, you're going to get nowhere. And I mean, the reality is that that can be true if you don't take proactive steps and take action and really realize that if you don't do anything, nothing will happen. You have to change that. And that's what I'm trying to deal with right now. That's what I'm just trying to change. It really is about, you know, self-belief and being proactive and just, you know, grinding, not taking no for an answer. So I'm just trying to hold myself accountable right now. It's just something that I feel like a lot of people can relate to. If you're stressed out every day, if you have big hopes, big dreams, what you want to see yourself do, you know, not even great things, big things, but things that ultimately are your truth. You don't have to end up being a fucking millionaire or anything. Like, that's not the thing. Just where you're like, you're living your life on like your terms and according to what it is that you enjoy doing. I think that just if I could achieve that, I'd be a whole lot happier than I am in my life. But if you're a person like me who's haunted by dreams, just comment down below, maybe just relieve some stress, blow it out on the, in the comments. Maybe just say how you're feeling, what you do, what you need to do, what you want to do. Just if that'll help therapeutically at all. But ultimately, I'm a person who's haunted by dreams and goals, who I want things for myself, and I'm really bad at being resourceful in the sense of like I don't know how to take the proper steps or even the initial steps, the baby steps on how to achieve said goals. I do feel like this YouTube channel was definitely one thing, a step in the right direction. Like other things, I've lost direction with it. I've lost momentum. I want to get it back. I just have to figure out exactly how I'm going to do that. There's some circumstantial situations where I can't really do as many videos as I want to, and there's some finance situations right now in my life, and just general like sort of, you know, just the whole eating and not trying to be fat and like some mental issues and da 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 da, just trying to like get focused. So I don't know, I want to refocus. But if anybody else feels this way, hit me up in the comments. That's going to be it for today. I just wanted to hit you guys with something. We'll see you in another one with maybe some cooking. Till then, eat good, live well, stay true.